There are some people, we may not see beyond the wall what is happening. There are some people, they cannot not even beyond the wall. Thousands of miles from here, what is happening, they can see like a television. They can know what others are thinking, still now. Thousands of years from now, what is going to happen, they can see. Exactly tell. Exactly. And so, they are liberated soul, mahamunekrite. They are free from all these defects, which a conditioned soul like us, they are. No, make no mistake, no imperfect senses, no speculation, not in illusion. So for our good, we should listen to them and accept it. And then our life will be sublime. We may not glide down to lower species of life or millions of life. The chance we are given now, which is rarest of the rare human birth, we should not waste a single moment which you cannot buy, but your material world buy with your wealth. With all the wealth of the whole universe, you cannot bring back a single moment. And over and above, you have got human birth where you can solve this problem, which is millions of lives we are going through, taking birth, death, old age and disease without our knowledge. And no control. Here is a chance. Knocking Krishna gave. Now chant Hare Krishna. Give up sinful activity. No meat, fish, egg. No illicit relation with opposite gender. No gambling. No intoxicant. Associate with pure devotee like Prabhupada, Narad Muni, reading Srimad Bhagavatam. And change your life, you find, to from sinful, doubtful life to a life of enlightenment, pure, joyful, free from anxiety and tension. This life, at the same time, next life, eternal life, full of happiness, always full of joy with the Lord. Sweetheart. So wish you all, make the best use of your time. Do not waste time by gossiping, socializing. Always chant Hare Krishna with love and devotion. Otherwise, the other varieties of thing, activity there, read Krishna book, which is full of stories you like. All Prabhupada's lecture, listen, anybody's lecture, pure devotees. Do something, do some service for the devotees, according to your capacity, means, and advance in Krishna consciousness, get the benefit of in the dham. Doing devotional service means thousands of time result you will get than other doing. And don't be careful not to commit any offense here. Then also result that time. Hare Krishna. May Lord bless us all.